Hi guys, welcome to Clenergy's YouTube channel. Today we put together a short video about the assembly of three Clenergy components with the Clenergy Eco Rail. So let's start. All right, first we're gonna show you guys how to assemble Clenergy's Eco Rail with the Kashi clamp. The beauty of the Kashi clamp is that it's adjustable for panel heights from 30 to 46 millimeter. It can be used as an end clamp or a mid clamp, and it comes in silver anodized or black anodized. So this is the Eco Rail with a typical Z module channel on the top, Z module channel on the side. The Akashi clamp inserts into the top of the rail. So you insert the lower end and click it in. The same works for the Akashi clamp, which includes the earthing. You click it in the lower end and twist. That's it. So as next, I'm gonna show you the assembly of the Eco Rail with the Z module, in this case on the L feed, but we have the same Z module on many other interfaces. For the easiest assembly, you need to unbind the Z module so it hangs off halfway off from the board. And the method of assembly is very easy. You click it in from the side and twist. Again, you insert it from the side and twist. So the next connection I'm going to show you is the air bracket with the easy click. The difference in this connection is that the connection is not from the side channel of the Eco Rail, but from the bottom of the Eco Rail. So the way to insert it is to turn the open side to the outside, insert the front, and click it in. Again, put it in and twist. All right, thank you for watching. Hopefully you find this useful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and see you at the next one.